So now that you know it's a trap, maybe it's time we clued you in on what that trap is. And Brock, when you came up with this idea, I said, Brock, there's no way CM Punk would fall for it, but you were so right. CM Punk's need for their worship, CM Punk's need to be the hero will be the death of CM Punk. It's so sinister, it's so insidious, it's so purely evil, and yet it's so simplistic. So ladies and gentlemen, here's the trap. I'm willing to fight CM Punk right here tonight in this very ring. All CM Punk has to do is play the hero, walk down the aisle and fight me and Brock Lesnar. It won't be one-on-one, Mr. Referee. It will be two-on-one. Impossible odds by any stretch of the imagination. And all Punk has to do is play the hero. But that would be a stupid hero. A guaranteed beating less than a week before SummerSlam. But all heroes are stupid, aren't they? No, come on, really. I mean, you don't think people wake up in the morning and want to be heroes. They have no choice. They have no escape. They have no other option in life. And here's the rub. CM Punk has an option. CM Punk has a choice. CM Punk tonight doesn't have to play the hero. All he has to do is disappoint each and every one of you. All CM Punk has to do is turn around, tuck his tail between his miserable legs, walk out the back door, and live to fight another day, and that day will be this Sunday when he fights Brock Lesnar at SummerSlam. So, the WWE Universe, Paul Heyman, and most importantly, Brock Lesnar hereby demands your answer. What's it gonna be, Punk? Are you going to be the smart coward? Or are you going to play the stupid hero?
You do or not. I don't know if this is the smartest thing for Punk to do.
What a choice.
Hey! Hey! Look at
Punk in the ring!
Punk! Oh! Punk with a camera!
Oh my God!
Punk had the camera right off the cameraman's shoulders! Punk had it brought as well!
It was Punk who set the trap!
Yes, we got our answer from CM Punk.
Well, this trap by Paul Heyman has certainly blown up in his face. It backfired.
And CM Punk is in danger. Yes! Punk taking out Lesnar. And now it's CM Punk's turn.
The tag is out of it. He's knocked in the head by the camera.
And now
Punk is loopy.
Yeah, Punk with the equalizer. And Punk's gonna make Lesnar pay for the weeks of punishment.
Get out of there, Brock.
Too late.
Come on, Vince. Come on.
Brock's in the trap now.
6 days before SummerSlam.
And now look at this.
The plan backfired. Uh-oh.
Welcome to your day of reckoning, Mr. Heyman.
Punk has his sights set on Heyman.
He always has.
Paul Heyman screaming for Brock to get up, but Brock can't get up.
Now Heyman.
What the hell?
At the 26th annual SummerSlam.